whoever killed Mr. Walker went to great lengths to cover their tracks.